Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. Looking for some Sunday sun? Well, head north. We're going to see more sun to the north and a lot more clouds to the south. Monday, we get both sun and even a warm-up to talk about. High temperatures on Sunday climbing into the mid-60s north. Again, this is where we're going to see the most amount of sun. You can probably tell where the clouds are going to hang tough through much of the day, and that will be York County and also into Cumberland County. So let's take a look. Now, we ended the day Saturday with some breaks of sun, and that was nice. A few scattered sprinkles overnight. And then as we head into Sunday, it's going to be brightest to the north, partly sunny from the foothills and also into the lakes region, and then overcast to mostly cloudy again as you're heading south from especially Portland and down through all of York County. Again, you can see those clouds trying to mix in the mountains, and they'll eventually take over heading into the evening hours with a few sprinkles tomorrow afternoon or Sunday afternoon, excuse me. And any of the steady rainfall will actually stay off to our south. There is a storm passing by to our south, so the clouds and a few sprinkles in the afternoon, that will be the biggest effect here of the of that storm. Monday, more sun, temperatures getting into the low 60s at the coast, but mid to upper 60s as you head inland, and chance of a late day shower as we head into Tuesday. Now, if you're looking for the pick of the week, the warmest day is actually going to be Monday, but the brightest day will be Wednesday. So enjoy. It is going to be a nice middle of the week, a little bit cooler, but plenty bright. Sea Dogs game on Sunday. First pitch goes out at 1 o'clock, doubleheader, mostly cloudy, chance of a sprinkle during that first game, cloudy with temperatures staying in the 50s throughout.